in the first day and called the tripartite people who developed this bill and told them that, look, this is what is wrong. Go and rectify it and bring it for me to sign. So he spoke of integrity. I can't see any integrity whatsoever on the side of Mr. President. Which integrity? Somebody who condones corrupt people around him? We know of his relatives. We know of his friends who were bankrupt before 2015. We know of his relatives who take 2,000 naira transport money from us to go to Kaduna. Today, they are multi-billionaires. They have assets all over the world. They have estates all over the world. I can show anybody that wants to know. So the issue of integrity with this government is not an issue. Go to Daura GRA. All the houses that are looking like you go there, you see like you are in Dubai or you are in London or you are in Beirut are built by who? To whom those properties belong. So please, I don't want anybody, any APC man, to talk to me about integrity. Please, this should be the last time anybody that is engaging me in debate will talk about integrity. I will take them to the marketplace.
Alhaji Galadima.